The MSA Cairns 880 helmet has a different attachment method for the earlap, so we'll demonstrate how to remove and install this earlap. It has a hook and eye attachment, so you just have to pull the eyes back out of the hook that's attached to the helmet. There's four attachment points. And then to reinstall, just slide the eye back through each of the hooks. And that concludes the reattachment of your earlap on the Cairns 880 helmet.